Sing Noel, Noel. could have all of our East Gaston chorus alumni, in fact, any East Gaston alumni who know and would like to sing the alma mater with us, to move up at this point with the concert choir. We'll go ahead and have you all move. And as they're doing that, let me just express my words of thanks to a number of folks. They're mostly listed already on the back of the program, and you can see that there. But even in the past couple of days, we've had just a few more folks who have helped us out tremendously. Bethany Jennings, who's the choral director at Stuart Kramer, took her time to come over during third period today and meet with us to work a little bit with concert choir. And so that's a tremendous help to put these folks at ease. Because with these folks up here and these folks down here, we've seen each other once in the past 10 days. With snow, with weekends, and with the celebration of the Haley family's expansion on Saturday morning, we have had. Seeing the work that they have done, because they worked even when I wasn't there, and I'm so thankful for that. When we come together this time of the season and we sing songs of old stories and new beginnings, it's an opportunity for us to remind ourselves of what's most important. And the folks that you've seen up here, just as the Haley family expanded, I know that I was coming back to my family tonight as well. The folks that you've seen, all 105 of them that you've seen singing tonight, have dedicated their time, their effort, their talents, and I'm thankful for them. So will you give them another round of applause? We end our concert as we always do with the singing of our alma mater, Fair East Gaston. We thank you so much for being here tonight, for being an audience with which we can share our gifts. We hope to see you again. We'll have concerts in March and May. And until that time, have a very Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. And we look forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you.